Cassidy after that. I'm thinking, damn, that's a lucky nigga. So I want to see what happens in my career after we lyrically jump a nigga. Talk to my D.
Listen, homie, I'm checking you. In this battle, I'm wrecking you. You getting tough with me, but why you ain't do that when Arsenal was disrespecting you?
He's looking tight. He's tight.
Don't get mad.
No, don't talk to him like that, because you don't know what the fuck to do. To be honest, put your hand down before we start physically jumping you. This is gonna...
Yeah. Got him tight. I got him tight. I thought he wasn't gonna...